Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Be sure to subscribe to our channel. We publish new videos every day. Don't forget, grab your smartphone and download the Lava Matra app and stay in touch. Guru Maharaj's message is your advantage. The following is a Sri Krishna Chaitanya book compilation given by His Holiness Jaya Pataka Swami Maharaj on April 17th, 2021 in Sridharmayapur, India.
कृपा तमहं वंदे श्री गुरुं दीनतारिणं परमानंदमाधवं श्री चैतन्यमीश्वरं हरि ओम तत्सत हरे कृष्णा डियर डिवोटीज वी विल कंटिन्यू विद द कंपाइलेशन ऑफ द श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य बुक टुडेज चैप्टर इज एंटाइटल्ड हरिचंदन An officer of King Pratap Rudra is graced by Shivas Thakur. Chaitanya Charitamrita Madhya Leela 13.82.
Ubhur Udando Nitto Barna Udando Nitto Prabho Kariya Ahunkar Chakra Brahme Brahme Jayche Alataka.
When Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu danced and jumped high, roaring like thunder and moving in a circle like a wheel, he appeared like a circling firebrand. Purport by His Divine Grace, A.C. Bhaktivedanta Swami Srila Prabhupada. If a burning cinder of a firebrand is whirled about very swiftly, it gives the appearance of a circle of fire. This is called Alata Akara. Or Alata Chakra, a firebrand circle. This whole circle is not actually made of fire, but is a single fire in motion. Similarly, Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is a single personality, but when he danced and jumped high in a circle, he appeared like a Alata Chakra. Chaitanya Charitamrita Madhya Leela 13.83.
नित्य प्रभुर जहा जहा परे पद तल शशागर शैल मही परे टल अमर
Wherever Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu stepped while dancing, the whole earth with its hill and seas appeared to tilt. Chaitanya Charitamrita Madhya Leela 13.84
Ubhur Ashtashakti Vikar स्तंभ से पुलक श्रो कंप वैवर्ण नाना भावे विवशता गर्व हर्ष दैन
When Chaitanya Mahaprabhu danced, he displayed various blissful transcendental changes in his body. Sometimes he appeared as though stunned, sometimes the hairs of his body stood on end, and sometimes he perspired, cried, trembled, and changed color, and sometimes he exhibited symptoms of helplessness, pride, exuberance, and humility.
So, Lord Chaitanya was exhibiting Mahabhav, the highest level of Krishna Prema.
So, Lord Chaitanya was exhibiting Mahabhav, the highest level of Krishna Prema.
And in his transcendental pastime, he was as the Supreme Personality of Godhead.
And in his transcendental pastime, he, as the Supreme Personality of Godhead,
every step, the whole earth started to tremble and tilt.
Wherever he stepped, the whole world started to tremble and tilt.
Because the whole creation is depending on him.
Because the whole creation is depending on him.
All the unlimited millions of universes.
all the unlimited millions of universes.
His dancing was, had unlimited mass.
So his dancing had unlimited mass.
And so he was creating such a dynamic influence on the earth.
So he was creating such a dynamic influence on the earth. Chaitanya Charitamrita Madhya Leela 13.85.
Achar kaya pare bhume gori jai Subarna parvat jaiche bhumete lotai.
When Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu fell down with a crush while dancing, he would roll on the ground. At such times it appeared that a golden mountain was rolling on the ground.
So Lord Chaitanya, he would exhibit such transcendental ecstasies.
So Lord Chaitanya, he would exhibit such transcendental ecstasies.
Sometimes he would crash to the ground.
Sometimes he would crash to the ground.
And then he would be rolling on the ground.
And then he would be rolling on the ground.
This is just like a golden mountain rolling on the ground.
This is just like a golden mountain rolling on the ground.
Not peaceful.
And it's not peaceful.
I say Lord Chaitanya's rolling on the ground is something astonishing.
Actually, Lord Chaitanya's rolling on the ground is something astonishing. Chaitanya Charitamrita Madhya Leela 13.86.
Nitayer Rokhan Chesta. Nityananda Prabhu Duihad Prasariya Prabhu Re Dhorit Chahe Aspas Dhaiya.
Nityananda Prabhu would stretch out his two hands and try to catch the Lord when he was running here and there. Chaitanya Charitamrita Madhya Leela
13.87.
Advaita Acharya would walk behind the Lord and loudly chant,
Haribo!
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 Haribo! Haribo! Again and again. Chaitanya Charitamrita Madhya Leela 13.88.
Prabhuke lok parsho hoite rokkhan artho tin daler beshton. Log nivarite hoilo tin mondol. Pratham mondole Nityananda Mahabal.
Just to check the crowds from coming too near the Lord, the devotees formed three circles. The first circle was guided by Nityananda Prabhu, who is Balaram himself, the possessor of great strength. Chaitanya Charitamrita Madhya Leela 13.89.
Asishar Mukunda Adi Jato Hakto Gan Hata Hati Kori Hoilo Ditiyo Avaran.
All the devotees headed by Kashishwara and Govinda linked hands and formed a second circle around the Lord. Chaitanya Charitamrita Madhya Leela 13.90.
Vaire Purtavrudra Loya Patra Gan Mandal Hoya Kare Log Nivaran.
Maharaj Pratabrudra and his personal assistants formed a third circle around the two inner circles just to check the crowds from coming too near.
So, you see how three crowds, three circles protecting the Lord are formed.
So, we saw how three circles were formed to protect the Lord.
And King Pratabrudra was having the third circle.
And King Pratap Rudra was having the third circle.
He was doing this personal service to Lord Chaitanya.
He was doing this personal service to Lord Chaitanya. Chaitanya Charitamrita Madhya Lila 13.91.
Hari Chandan Sanghe Rajar Prabhu Nitya Darshan. Hari Chandaner Skandhe Hasto Alambiya. Purur Nitya Dekhe Raja Abhishto Hoya.
With his hands on the shoulders of Hari Chandan, King Pratap Rudra could see Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu dancing, and the king felt great ecstasy. Chaitanya Charitamrita Madhya Lila 13.92.
Raj Sanmukhe Srivaser Prabhu Nitya Darshan Seva. Anukale Srinivas Pramavishto Mon. Rajar Agerohi Dekhe Prabhura Nartan.
While the king beheld the dancing, Srivas Thakur, standing in front of him, became ecstatic as he saw the dancing of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu.
So, everyone was watching Lord Chaitanya's dancing.
So, everyone was watching Lord Chaitanya's dancing.
And Srivas Thakur, he was in front of the king, watching Lord Chaitanya's dancing.
And Srivas Thakur, he was in front of the king, watching the Lord dancing.
But he was really ecstatic.
But he was completely ecstatic.
And not aware of anything else.
And he was not aware of anything else.
Meanwhile, the king with his hands on Hari Chandan.
Meanwhile, the king with his hands on Hari Chandan.
Was also ecstatic watching the dancing of Lord Chaitanya.
Was also ecstatic watching the dancing of Lord Chaitanya. Chaitanya Charitamrita Madhya Lila 13.93.
Abade Rajar Darshan Sujog Janna Srivaske Hari Chandane Mirdohave Apasaran Chesta. Rajar Age Hari Chandana Dekhe Srinivas Haste Tare Porshi Kahe Hau Ek Pa.
Seeing Srivas Thakur standing before the king, Hari Chandan touched Srivas with his hand and requested him to step aside. Chaitanya Charitamrita Madhya Lila 13.94.
Sebarato Srivaser Punopunor Seva Vigna Hetu Krodh. Nitya Beshe Srinivas Kichui Na Jane. Bar Bar Thelete Ho Krodh Hoilo Mone.
Absorbed in watching Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu dance, Srivas Thakur could not understand why he was being touched and pushed. After he was pushed again and again, he became angry. Chaitanya Charitamrita Madhya Lila
13.95. Chapor Maria Tare Koilo Nivaran Chapor Khaya Krudho Hoilo Hari Chandan.
Srivas Thakur slapped Hari Chandan to stop him from pushing him. In turn, this made Hari Chandan angry. Chaitanya Charitamrita Madhya Lila 13.96.
Hari Chandan ke Rajar Nivaran. Krodh hoya tare kichu chahe bolibare apone Pratap Rudra nibarilo tare.
As the angered Hari Chandan was about to speak to Srivas Thakur, Pratap Rudra Maharaj personally stopped him. Chaitanya
Hari Chandan was trying to make a place for the king to see.
So, Hari Chandan was trying to make a place for the king to see.
He was pushing Srivas Thakur.
So, he was pushing Srivas Thakur.
Who was absorbed in the ecstasy of seeing Lord Chaitanya dance.
Who was absorbed in the ecstasy of seeing Lord Chaitanya dance.
Hari Chandan could not understand why someone was poking him in the ribs.
So, Srivas Thakur could not understand why someone was poking him in the ribs, on the ribs.
So he turned around and slapped Harichandan.
So he turned around and slapped Harichandan.
To get him to stop poking him.
To get him to stop poking him.
And Harichandan became angry.
And then Harichandan became angry.
There was going to be an argument.
So there may be an argument.
But the king of Uttar Rudra advised him. Told him to be calm.
So King Pratap Rudra advised him, he stopped him, told him to be calm. Chaitanya Charitamrita Madhya Leela 13.97.
Vaishnavate Apaman Ba Aghata Sobhagya Sucho Bhagavan Tumi Yahar Hasto Parsho Paila Amar Bhagya Nahi Tumi Kritato Hoila.
King Pratap Rudra said, you are very fortunate. You have been graced by the touch of Srivas Thakur. I am not so fortunate. You should feel obliged to him.
Haribol!
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 How King Pratap Rudra has become so much appreciative of the devotees of Lord Chaitanya.
How King Pratap Rudra had become so much appreciative of the devotees of Lord Chaitanya.
That even his servant was slapped by Srivas Thakur.
That even if his servant was being slapped by Srivas Thakur.
But King Pratap Rudra said that you have been blessed.
King Pratap Rudra said that you have been blessed. I had not gotten such a mercy.
Haribol.
Thus ends the chapter entitled Harichandan, an officer of King Pratap Rudra, is graced by Srivas Thakur.
So, this is one of the many pastimes that happened during the Rath Yatra.
So, like that, there are many pastimes which happened during the Rath Yatra.
And Lord Chaitanya was jumping and dancing, crashing to the ground.
Lord Chaitanya was jumping and dancing, crashing to the ground.
He was exhibiting so many ecstasies, Mahabhava.
So he was exhibiting so many ecstasies, Mahabhava.
Everyone was overwhelmed to see the loving emotions, ecstasies of the Lord.
Everyone was overwhelmed to see the loving emotion, ecstasy of the Lord.
These are not humanly possible or visible.
These are not humanly possible or visible.
These transcendental exhibitions are something that Lord Chaitanya alone could display.
This transcendental exhibition is something that Lord Chaitanya alone can display.
And so the residents of Puri, they were so fortunate.
So the residents of Puri, they were so fortunate.
To see the Lord Chaitanya's transcendental exhibits.
So, to see the Lord Chaitanya's transcendental exhibits.
So, just to hear about the Lord transcendental exhibits.
So, just to hear about the Lord's transcendental exhibits.
So, no difference between the Lord's pastime and the Lord.
There is no difference between the Lord's pastime and the Lord.
Well, by hearing, we are also blessed.
So, by hearing, we are also blessed.
Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
Hare Bol.
Hare Bol. Jai.
Do you like our ad-free videos? Be sure to subscribe to our channel. We publish new videos every day, and don't forget to like and share our channel.